Hi guys, RetroPixels here once again, and we're back on American Truck Simulator. Now, in the last episode, we took some cars from the Tesla showroom in Sholo to the rail freight terminal in Artesia, and then we promptly parked up in Artesia at the garage so they could do some repairs to the truck. Today, we're starting in Artesia because we're there already, and we've earmarked some solvents from Artesia to Albuquerque, so back through Roswell, back through Socorro, up to Albuquerque to the ABQ cargo centre. So we're going to set that as our destination. Wait for everything to load, there we go. Set the truck up. Got our lights on, take off the parking brake. So we've got them out to get to where we're going. So clear that way. Clear that way. Indicator on. So I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. We're getting close to episode 10, and as I said in the Euro Truck series, once I get to 10, it'll be sort of an episode not quite as often, purely to try and build out some more series. But we'd like to get a series up and running before we do that. So we've travelled quite a fair distance already. We're not hanging around. I know episode 4 was a bit of a bust because of the graphics problems, but we stuck with it. Appreciate the people that actually went and liked that video. So if you haven't already watched it, give it a watch. I do apologise in advance that it did go a bit Pete Tong for about the last 15 minutes. We stuck with it. We delivered the cargo to the place in Fresno, and then sorted the graphics out once we figured out what the issue was. It's a good old GeForce experience. I like the fact that it does also optimise for the games you're playing, but it didn't take into account the fact that they did change some of the graphics settings, and it was a bit of a nightmare. Right, here we are at Chevron. I can see the trailer already. Don't quite know how I'm going to get to it yet, but we'll worry about that in a second. Oh, can we change the trailer? Oh, Sinclair. Oh, it's all Sinclair, right? Let's have. Do I want a long trailer or a short? We'll have a short one. Cheat a little bit. Did I pick the right one? Missed it. Oh, thank God. Right, where are you? Here, trailer. Oh, it's over there, okay. Get in down this end. There's a gate. Sneak in here. And some of these. Where is it? There is it. Let's see if we can do it without using the old second mirror up. Let's go in there. I was about to say, could we use the. In fact, we'll do it with this one. Really was my way there. No, not quite, almost. It's only a short run today, only 4 hours. Just have to break it in gently. So we're still in our Peterbilt day cab, we haven't got enough for an upgraded model yet. Still only got one truck, we haven't upgraded our garage either. Might do that at the end of this episode, or I might leave it to the next one. The downside is also quite a huge bank loan to do it. because I don't trust them. And a green light as well. That's good. Right, let's go. Albuquerque bound. If I go left, that means I've got to tackle that junction. I don't want that junction. I might go straight and unlock some more roads in the process as well. I don't fancy a right turn over that four-way. Actually, no, it should be alright because we're going the main stone. clever. Needs must. That's going the wrong way, but no. Nice and easy. Solvents, yep. Set the camera. Very nice and easy job. That's a nice trailer. There we go. And off another level. What should we go for? Corrosive. Right, let's go and find somewhere to park. Easier said than done, but at all. Fifty-three miles to go and park. That's it. Thank you. Up. I'm just going to spend some money. Right, well, I hope you enjoyed that, guys. As always, if you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up, leave us a comment, tell us what you thought. Please, please, please hit that subscribe button. It's right there, bottom right hand corner. You can't miss it. We'll see you all very soon. We've got a load more to come with this, so enjoy the rest of your day, guys. I'll catch you all later. Aha, there we go. Right, I'll see you all later, guys. Have a good one. Bye bye.